See? It works! I could see through the walls.
What? Bollocks to that, you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
Alright, the trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player. But now that AJ's here, he can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but he's our guest, so let us be cordial.
Ah, this one's a lovely juggly.
Mm-hmm, we call it Oculus Spliff.
As you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate. Our friend, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
Yogi? Reggie, is that you? Oh, shit. What the hell did those guys give me?
Thank you.
Doing that.
Unfortunately, I do.
Oh, God! Ow, how did you... How did this... Oh, God, it's worse than I remember.
Right, we're only 30 seconds in. It gets much worse.
Oh!
I see my little concoction worked out for you.
Our concoction?
Ours.
You drugged me.
Again. We offered, you accepted.
Brian, you still have all your bits and bobs. No harm, no foul.
Besides, now you have the recipe.
Right, and you can glean the benefits of its effects anytime you want.
Like a superpower.
Exactly. And there's plenty more where that came from. You just come on back to us the next time you need a little kick, yeah? Until then.
Shall we?
any golden bass in the area, please respond.
Salam,
thank you.
Beta,
that
Ajay.
Was too close, my friend. We're in your debt. Take this with our thanks.
Oh, I feel electric.
Praise the gods.
Here.
What can I help you buy today? Many thanks! I hope we beat again. Except for my aching back. These and feet. Carrying this basket is still easy.
Like last night.
Get us some more of that tea.
Of the fake so that they can put in an opium field. Bacon is my opium.
Thank you. Elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant. Imagine you picking up Royal Army soldiers and then tossing them around like ragdolls. Man, it was great. I'm sorry, I'm just losing my shit over here and distressed by myself, but it was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. All that was missing was a power chord from a guitar and a double. No, scratch that, a triple rainbow in the background with a unicorn jumping over.
I can't believe you're alive.
Achal, you were supposed to leave 10 minutes ago. Where's Deepak? He was supposed to ride with me.
Pagalu! Praise the
God. No, Deepak was arrested last night. I'll try to find you someone else.
It's AJ. Someone called for an armed escort?
The people need guns to fight the Blur. We have cases of rifles ready to go. Will you deliver them?
Of course. Send me the coordinates.
Thank the gods. The driver will be waiting.
Hey, Ajay.
Whoever stopped those propaganda broadcasts is our hero.
You made it! Excellent! Come. But I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. Grab the grenade launcher. You might need it. Don't stray too far. We don't have much time.
Huh.
Come back! People are waiting for us! Looks like an accident in the road. On their farm. He was laughing when he dragged them out of their home and put a bullet in each one of their heads. They've got some engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jump start this rust bucket. My mother, father, and sister in secret. The awful truth, friend, is that Kirat has no future.
Ajay.
Yeah.